Kiev tonight. Party leaders in Quebec are cramming for the first debate of the election campaign. It's tomorrow night, and based on the latest poll numbers, the premier has everything to lose. The Parti Québécois is at 32%, a full 5 points behind the Liberals. When it comes to sovereignty, only 30% of Quebecers would vote yes in a referendum. PQ numbers have been dropping since the agenda shifted to separation. CTV's Montreal Bureau Chief Geneviève Beauchemin is covering the campaign. Geneviève, how is Pauline Marois reacting to the slide in numbers?
Well, the premier is trying to grab voters back, Lisa, by trying to refocus the campaign, trying to make sure that the referendum isn't the ballot box question here. Now, remember, about two-thirds of Quebecers, and that includes separatists, say they don't want another referendum now. And so when the newest star candidate for the PQ media mogul, Pierre Calpiletto, put up his fist and said he wanted to make Quebec a country for his children, well, that sent voters over to the Liberals. And so who can forget that gentle nudge, Pauline Marois pushing aside Pelado during a news conference, and then back on top of the agenda, the issues that have paid off in the polls for the Parti Québécois, including the Charter of Quebec Values, and that bans religious wear for public servants. And so now there's a lot riding on that debate tomorrow night. There will be plenty of talk about this, Lisa, and about half of Quebecers are expected to tune in.
I wonder if there'll be another gentle nudge. Thanks for this tonight, Geneviève. And CTV News Channel will have live coverage of the Quebec leaders' debate tomorrow at 8 p.m. Eastern. We'll also be live streaming it at ctvnews.ca.